Hi friends, this is Adeline. Today I am going to show you how to make spicy and crispy potato. For this recipe I have taken two big potatoes and cut them into pieces like this and put them in water because it removes excess starch. Salt as per taste. 3 to 4 tablespoons of vegetable oil to fry. Pinch of turmeric. 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and mustard seeds. 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder. First, heat a pan on medium flame, then add oil. Now, add cumin seeds and mustard seeds. Add potato. And cook it for 5 to 8 minutes. Now add some salt. Turmeric. Mix it. And cook it until potatoes become brown and crispy. Now add some red chili powder, mix it, and turn up the flame. Spicy potato fry is ready to serve. This is excellent side dish. You can serve with rice or you can eat itself as a snack. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching my videos. See you with another recipe. Bye.